herself at age 20. Can you imagine? And you don't know how to read. And you now decide that you want to apply for a job. What are they going to give you to fill out? An application form. And when you look on the form, it's going to ask you some
questions.
And to answer those questions, you're going to be able, you have to what?
Read.
Exactly. So guess what happened? If we don't start reading now, we're not going to be able to read when we grow up either. And isn't it harder to be at that age of life and you can't read? Haven't you had to help those individuals? Have you ever had, put up your hands, who has had to help people who are much older than you are, who are not able to read and write? All they can do is to sign their name. You have had to help. And how does it make you feel?
Good.
It feels good to help them. But if you think of also how the person feels, they feel sad. In fact, give me another emotion that they typically have. Who said it? Somebody just said it. I heard it. Ashamed. They feel embarrassed. So you'll notice they'll whisper and say to you, can you help me to fill out this form, please? So guess, or to spell something. Something like a grocery list if you have to go to the shop. What they have to do to write out the list for the shop? You have to be able to read. What about exams coming up? What about school? You have to read before you can do the exam. So here's the deal. Reading to answer a question. So what about those people who would like to drive? When you grow up here, who wants to drive? Yes, we all want to drive. And what are the things on the road? Road signs. So guess what happened? You have to read the road signs to drive. So here's what I want you to know. Reading is one thing, but there's another part of reading that is so important. And who wants to tell me? Because I can read a story, but some people know to read and some people know the words, and some people just read one sentence after another. But what do we have to do? We have to read to understand. And what's the big word? Where might be the students? What's the big word that comes with that?
Comprehension.
So if we don't read, if we read, but we don't comprehend, are we any better? Huh? No. The saying on our t-shirt says, once you learn to read, you will be free forever. Did it say free for today?